Vinna Siquera, will remote class teachings use similar to Baiju content for teaching? Yes, Vinna, that is already happening. Lina, thank you for joining back. That was quick enough. This is going to change the infrastructure for technology is also improving, especially for the broadband connectivity. Vinna Siquera has an interesting question. Will remote class teachings use similar to Baiju content for teaching? What's your take on that?
Yes, but I think people will come up with, I hate to say this, but even better solutions than Baiju's. Baiju's is basically a test prep online. I think there's better solutions that we can innovate.
Look forward to innovate. Yeah. And Vinna, as you listen to this answer from Lina, it's not that she's talking in the air. She is going to be one of the forefront players in that sector very, very shortly.